Yeah!
If you have heart, then you have what it takes. You don't have what it takes.
Wait,
Next!
And a popular video game hits the big screen. Ratchet and Clank tells the story of a Lombax and a robot who team up with the Galactic Rangers to top an evil alien, stop it, rather, from taking over the galaxy. David Moss has more on the man behind the voice of Ratchet, and he's talking about how he makes this colorful character come to life.
Our galaxy is in a state of crisis.
Captain Quark?
The Galactic Rangers are looking for a new recruit.
A man with a dream.
Actually, I'm a Lombax.
Fine, a Lombax with a dream.
PlayStation gamers have known Ratchet and Clank for a long time. Now they get to meet the talented voice behind our Lombax hero, James Arnold Taylor.
My name's Ratchet. I'll just call you Clank.
Ratchet and Clank's been going on for 14, 15 years now, and I've done, I think, almost 17 games. And really crazy to think that now it's this movie. And the greatest thing about Ratchet is he's my voice, because most of my career I'm doing other voices. So yeah, people would never guess when they see this frame that, you know, I'm the voice of Fred Flintstone. And did you know that I'm Flint?
Yeah, but dabba do, that's right, you know, so picture that.
Or Fox, you know, you talk about Fox Network.
So, Animation, Domination, Fox, Sunday, Fun Day.
That's me doing the voices for Fox as well. So people don't imagine that, but that's the beauty of being a voice actor.
It is curious that the sudden cessation of velocity did not cause either of you to... Oh, dear.
Don't worry, cadet. It happens to the best of...
I knew when I was 4 years old, I went, yeah, I saw, you know, Mel Blanc, Don Messick doing these cartoons, and I went, I want to do that. So I started doing voices at that time and never could have imagined that I would have the career that I do now, and very blessed to do it. Okay. The first one I did, I think, was Humphrey Bogart and then James Cagney. Yeah, I was kind of old school, you know. And you say, you guys, I was doing, you know, yeah. And you, Dirty Rat, I was doing, you know, I mean, I was a little kid walking around, you want a rat to kill my brother, you know. I was a bit of a nerd. Yeah, Wile E. Coyote,
super genius. Obi-Wan Kenobi,
Johnny Test, Huckleberry Hound, howdy y'all. So yeah, I've got to be all these great characters.
I'm going in!
Not only does Taylor imitate actors and characters, sometimes he fills in when they're not available.
John Ratzenberger is somebody I know and worked with before, and I do his voice when he's not available. I worked with Johnny Depp as Captain Jack Sparrow, and I got to work with him for a day, and so I do his voice.
I didn't tell him, though, that I do his voice. I felt like, you know, you never know. But yeah, I've met a few of the people that I do voices for. John Ratzenberger loved it, actually. We were on stage. I was hosting an event, and I was showing him a bit that I had dubbed my voice in as him, and he was laughing so hard he was crying, and his wife loved it. She was like, I want a copy of that. So, you know, I think most of them are good sports about it. They realize that, you know, there's sometimes they're not available to do things, and so they bring someone like me in to fill in.
James Arnold Taylor, Ratchet and Clank. I'm David Moss, Fox 8 News, Cleveland.
Isn't that neat? I bet you didn't know he can, when you think they're the celebrities, they might not necessarily be if it's voiceover work.
James Arnold Taylor, remember that name? He's done like every voice known to man on TV. I love that.
Super
pretty
talented.
Impressive.